What's going on, everybody? T-Wags back here for a new game. This is Steep. Yeah, don't really know what else to say, so we're just going to go and say that. Any point in the previous trail. This game was recommended to me by my older brother. It was on sale, so I said, why not? Please wait. To find a hand position. Oh, alright. Well, didn't want to read that anyways. This is legitimately the first time that I have started it. Okay. This game looks beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. So you are a extreme mountaineer. Not mountaineer, you're a athletics person. No, we're gonna let it play. You know, I wanna see this. Open world game, you just, there's skiing, snowboarding, paragliding, and wingsuiting, I believe. Now, if you've seen my playthrough of the 3-on-3, you'd know that I'm not very good at these athletic types of games, mainly because I'm not super athletic. But especially at snowboarding. Not really much of a snowboard. Oh, okay. Yeah, sure.
I'll be straight up. I see what you can do, and I'm impressed. But my job is to push you as hard as I can to really see what you're capable of.
Okay. Oh, I have to go there.
Start with a little wingsuit jump warm-up, just like we talked about.
What if I want to snowboard, though?
Far from here, so make your way over there.
This game looks like it's going to be really fun. This game where you kind of just do your own thing. Which I like those kind of games like Grand Theft Auto and stuff. Okay. Wingsuit. Select your wingsuit, open the sports wheel.
Remember,
okay.
You can throw your squirrel suit on anytime, anywhere. All you need is a spot that looks prime for a good jump.
Alright. So here we are, we're going wingsuiting. Hey, look at this. Oh, well, but where's that telling me to go? Did we miss the thing? Guys, I think we missed it. I was supposed to open it back there, wasn't I? Okay. Looks like we gotta try this again. What are you telling me to do? Oh! Alright. Okay. There we go. Alright. Fly to the checkpoint. I did that. Was I supposed to open my chute there? Oh god, oh god, oh god! Oh. Hit that with a G-force of 11.7 Gs. What I think is more than enough to kill you. I don't really know what I'm supposed to do right now. Fly to the checkpoint. Okay, I'm flying to the checkpoint. I hit the checkpoint. Now what? Oh, alright. I must have missed it. Oh, do I gotta hit that? Maybe that? Nope, did I miss it again? I think I missed it again. God damn it. Alright, here we go. Oh, remember that time I said I was good at this? Yeah. This is kinda cool, though. I don't think I'll ever be able to go wingsuiting, but... Ah! There we go. Alright, we got it, guys. We figured it out.
Slick moves. You really didn't hold back up there. Now yank your chute and aim for that area we scouted earlier. We're diving straight into a snowboarding session. I want to see how quickly you can move between disciplines.
Look at that.
Which is something you...
Okay, snowboarding.
We'll be doing a lot of.
Oh, God.
Let's see what you got.
Okay. Break my speed. Yeah, who needs to break speed? Come on. Can I go off of this new backflip? Nope.
Feel that? This
nope.
Is living.
Is it? Alright, cool. How do I get over there? Stop talking. Oh. Alright, there we go. Alright. Max speed. Here we go. Nope. Okay, we're good. Still alive. Just a little rattled. Yep, we're just gonna defy physics there and go up that hill. Oh, nope, oh, okay. How do I hit jumps? Is there a way to jump? This game is not quite what I thought it was. I thought it was gonna be, I mean, mountain view. Oh, I didn't want to do that. How do I go back? Oh, how do I go back? Hold select character triangle. So we're in the Alps right now. I don't want to control my speed. Controlling my speed is for squares. I want to go as fast as I physically can. There we go. Oh my god, I'd be freaking out right now if I was this guy. I don't do this kind of stuff here. Oh, 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 oh. There we go. Look at that, we're getting the hang of it. I think. Ollie. No Ollie? Nope. Avoid these trees here. Oh. Oh boy. Look at me go. Look at me go. How fast am I going? Got it.
Now let's swing by base camp. Take a look at your map. It's next to a peak called Texas on Edge. Shouldn't be too hard to find.
This is our
base camps are essential out here. Use them to explore surrounding areas and
okay.
Discover new life.
I'm gonna hit this thing like a half jump pipe here. Ugh! Oh, well, I guess not. We're gonna go to the mountain view here. I don't know what it wants me to do. Okay, how do I get to that? Can I just? Okay.
Welcome to base camp.
Thank you.
I chose here because it's one of the most central peaks in the RV. Just take a look around and you'll see what I mean. From here, you can go anywhere you want, but we do need to expand out to other locations to open up some new lines. I scouted a few areas earlier. We should go see.
Come on, grasshopper.
How do you? Oh. I just want to learn to jump. That's all I want to do. Okay, so what do you want me to do? Reach the destination points. Okay. Excuse me. Pardon me. Oh, R2. Okay, what's L2 then? There we go. Alright, we figured it out, guys. Here we go. Here we go. Off this one right here. Oh, shit. Oh, look at that. He could just... Red Bull, sign me. Another one? Let's see, it's facile. Oh. Oh boy. Ow.
Great, right? Let's go check out the other place I scouted.
Okay. I'm glad we're doing everything you want to do. Alright, this is a green slope. I don't know if that means it's easier or what. Man, I'm getting good at this. Oh yeah, that's not a rock. I don't want to hit. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh oh oh! Oh. Well, there goes my spine. How are you happy after that one? Not enough height.
There's a lot of lines and places like those all over the region.
Okay.
When you find them, use the terrain to mix it up to show everyone just how good you are at moving between the different sports. Just like you showed me.
Okay.
A few of the other riders tell me there's some stunning lines off the beaten track out here, so let's try and find them. Remember, just because it's not on the map doesn't mean it's not there.
That's kind of cool. No! Don't worry, the bottom of my board didn't really matter anyways. Okay. This makes me want to go snowboard. I mean, I'm not going to because it requires a certain level of athleticism, which I don't have. But it's kind of cool. I like this game. Alright. You got another one for me? Nope, that's it. Equip binoculars. Whoa. No, I wanna... How do I... Press L1 to equip binoculars. Maybe if I go back up to the top. That's GoPro. Do I gotta hold L1? You're putting me in first person. I don't wanna be in first person. We're gonna do first person. Oh, God. Find a new way to make me vomit, please. Hooah! Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. This brings back memories. We're good. Okay. I don't understand what it's asking me to do right now. Telling me to pull out my binoculars. Yeah, I understand.
Damn it.
Exploration camera. Okay, so I gotta go up there and find that. Hold up, can I just go up here, or do I gotta explore it? Okay, I have to explore it. Okay, so we're gonna... How do I bring up the... Nope. There we go. And then there's a walk option. Let's try skiing. I've never... Actually, I tried skiing once for all of 4 seconds.
Oh, no, 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 no!
We're good. Look at that. What's the issue, dude? Stop yelling! Oh. Oh! Oh! Oh, did I just hear his neck snap? Guys, I think I just heard his neck snap. Alright. Oh, I feel bad. How is this a good day? You've fallen like 7 times. I think we have to climb up that. So we're gonna get...
Go on. There's no time for losers out here.
Alright, so I think we're gonna go ahead and use the binoculars to find and... I don't... Press R1 to clip binoculars. Oh. We're gonna do it when we get to the top of this little ridge here.
Come on, get moving. Yeah, this is our place, our time, and our world for the taking.
Yeah, whatever you say, guy. Okay, we're almost there. Het. 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 Alright.
Looks like an ideal drop zone. Make your way over so we can take a better look.
What, like, run over there? Can I just do the mountain view over there? Is that an option? It is. Alright, cool.
This is it. There's a whole bunch of lines here that are home to amazing feats from other riders. So if you want to leave your mark, you need to hit them and hit them hard, too.
Oh, I gotta beat these guys. Eat my balls. Way ahead of you. Follow this guy's path. This guy seems to know what he's doing. Come on, dude. Let's go. Oh god, I think we took a critical speed loss there. Oh god, I'm getting my ass handed to me. Come on now. Silver's not good enough. Oh, he's right up there. He's two checkpoints ahead of me. It's fine, we'll catch up. We're good. He's just right there. Right behind you. Uh-oh. Overtaken. All right, here we go. Finish is right up there. Two checkpoints behind. He is right on me. It's all right. We're good. Switch. First person. Oh, jeez. If there's ever a way to make you dizzy, it's this right here. Gold medal. Look at that.
That ride was all about showcasing your free ride skills and showing me just how fluidly you can navigate the lines out here. And you nailed it.
Sick. Okay. Get bronze. Alright. So. Alright. That was cool. I gotta do this one now. Plate chance. Apparently you can race. Ooh. Is this a wingsuit? Okay. Oh boy. I don't like this. I don't like how close we are to the ground here. Excuse me. Whoa. That's a tree. What did I just get points for? What did I do? Am I in gold right now? Do I have to collect these? Oh, I gotta collect the things here. Oh boy. Oh god. Excuse me. Quit bumping into me. Can I wombat him? Fly above him and then just come down and drop the hammer? Oh, I'm falling behind the curve here. Finish line.
Oh, yes!
Nice! I hear people are talking about that one already.
What are you talking about? How can they be talking about that one? That one just happened. Can I change what my guy looks like?
Alright. There's more spots just like the ones you took on in the area, but to find those lines, we need to search for the best possible location so we can reach them.
Alright, here we go.
Damn it.
All right, let's go back into the mountain view here. Let's see what they got next for us. Oh, wow, this one's far away. Can I just come here? Yeah, okay.
Use your binoculars to look for it. They're perfect for spotting new lines, so be sure to use them out here.
Gotta be somewhere around. Need to keep moving. Get a little closer. Nice.
There's a snow park around here. It's the perfect place to showcase those trick skills of yours. Oh, and there's an amazing paragliding line you'll need to navigate.
Okay.
A few riders have been telling me to check it out for a while now, so I worked it into the warm-up.
How do I
take a crack at them.
Okay. This is neat. It gets you a nice view of the Alps here. I think it's cool. Yeah, there's a lot of criticism about this game that you get bored of it easily. I mean, if you're into this kind of stuff, which I am, I'm not, you know, I don't do it. I think it's sick, though. Stunts. What kind of stunts can we do? Ready for landing, hold L2. This guy's bumping into me hard here. Can we do something about this, please? Oh wow, that gold medal is way ahead. 54 seconds. Alright, well, silver medal will do it. Oh, bronze medal will do it. Okay. Oh god. Oh god.
That rep of yours is already starting to grow. A few athletes out here have been talking about how good you are. Mixing things up between ground and air sports.
Okay. Sick. That's our next one. I'm gonna... Before we do that one, though, this looks like it could be fun. So we're gonna go ahead and dive down this hill here. I just want to know how to do tricks. I mean, the only thing I could do is like a backflip, side flip. Whoa! Hi, Mr. Tree. Oh, this is gonna be huge. Look at them. Ow! Oh! Did you hear that crunch? Okay. Well, that was cool. Little tail grab action.
No, no.
Oh, I didn't even think I was gonna land that. Yep, that's a broken ankle right there. Oh, 42? Ugh.
Well, this is nice.
Alright. Okay. Play this challenge. Jump. When you're in the blue area. Okay. Okay. Rotations. As soon as you release R2. Alright. Secure your landing. Okay. Barrel rotation. I already know that one. That one's the right stick. No? I thought that one was with the right stick. Alright, whatever. Oh! Get up, get up, get up. Nope. We're gonna go ahead and start it again here. Excuse me. Try that again. So I have to get a certain amount of points here. Okay, good. Rotate, rotate, rotate. That's about the only thing I know how to do, I guess. I was supposed
to... That was great! You really tore the park apart and caught some serious...
Sick!
I'm impressed!
Okay. Alright, let's see what happens if we take the snowboard all the way down. Can we go into that water down there? You think we could do it?
I'll be honest. There was a little more to this warm-up than I originally let on. It was designed so the organizers could see exactly what I saw when you asked me to help you out. They were impressed and want you to take part.
I'm a level 2. Hey.
It's already opening doors for you. The more it grows, the more access to events like this one you'll have. So let's get over there and not pass up this big chance for you to shine.
Oh, can you grind? I didn't even think of that. Real quick, I'm gonna go ahead and speed this up. I wanna see what happens when you get down into the ocean. Can you? This is a question. This is taking a lot longer than I thought it would. Is it just me, or does that look like it's not getting any closer? I don't think we can, guys. I mean, I still want to see, but... Yeah, the map definitely just ends up here. I can't just keep letting you go. Yep. Well, that settles it. Looks like you can't do it. That's unfortunate. Can I press triangle and go back to the... Oh, it just starts me at the top again. Ooh! That was cool! Alright, everybody. This has been an episode of Steep. Thank you so much for watching. This game's online. I'm probably going to go play with my brother right now. So if you have this game, you want to try and race me, come at me. I am the best there ever is and there ever was. So I'll teach you a thing or two about snowboarding. Just kidding, I haven't snowboarded in I don't know how long. Thank you again for watching. Greatly appreciated. Be sure to like and subscribe. Bunch of different videos. Have more of this video, or more videos on this game. More videos on this game coming out soon, as I'm going to play it more. I really enjoy it. I think it's a cool game. Definitely for the price it is right now. Go check it out on the PlayStation Store. Thank you again. Make sure to get outside and enjoy the rest of your day. Peace!